Good evening, and thanks for joining us. I'm Alexandra Meacham. In tonight's top story, a 77-year-old man is crushed to death by his own vehicle. Police say John Petaway from Shreveport was found pinned underneath the tires of his truck when he went to close a gate while the vehicle was not in park. The accident happened around midnight in the 8100 block of Keachy Marshall Road. He was taken to the hospital where he died. An autopsy is scheduled.